If you have very strong beliefs within you that you don't deserve good things in your life, mm-hmm. and a lot of people have that, then there can be delays. And sometimes people say, well, affirmations don't work, I've done them. But when they're doing, for instance, prosperity affirmations, and they've done some prosperity affirmations, and they say, it doesn't work, nothing's happening. And I say, well, all right, how many prosperity affirmations did you do in a day? And they'll say three, probably. And they say, all right, how many poverty affirmations did you do this day? And that could be 300, depending on where you're coming from and what is running through your mind. See, I have this, one of my thoughts about life is that only good lies before me. And I have been saying this for many years. So it doesn't really matter to me what happens in life, because I know it's going to be good.